Hello. Well, the time is now 9:33, and after having a rather mental night out, it's time to raise the troops, as it were. Now I'm gonna go in there, and I'm gonna basically wake Pete and Stuart up in possibly the most annoying way I know how. What that way is, I have yet to discover, but it's going to be good nonetheless, so let's go check it out.
Morning, crew. You need to get up, you pair of lazy bastards, because it's just 20 to 10, man. Morning, Stuart. Morning, Stuart. What are you guys doing?
Oh.
What the hell is this?
We do this every morning.
It's war. Oh,
shit. Fucking hell.
Touch it out.
Okay.
Stuart's just told me to, mate, oh, you're not doing it now?
No, Pete's just in the toilet, so I'm doing it.
Oh, fair enough. We'll wait a second for that then. Oh, right, I'm a bit worried. Stuart's just going into the toilet to do something, but apparently it's a tradition, but he's told me to keep the kitchen door open, so without further delay, Stuart, if you want to do your thing, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be standing here or what have you.
There'll be a fucking lot in here anyway.
Oh, bloody.
Fucking test case
in there. Is that it?
It's called pissing
up the camera. Oh, was that it? I was expecting there to be like a gigantic noise or fireworks or something.
What, come out of my fucking ass?
Well, I don't know. I was expecting, you know, to have some kind of, you know, massive explosion, you know, something that would rock the very foundations of the
things that wakes the house up.
That was cheeky, wasn't it?
Well, I'm ready.
You ready?
Yep.
What about you, Stuart?
Does it look I'm ready?
I don't know.
Look.
It was a shame! Oh, it was-